picking it up. I'm loving, I'm living, I'm picking it up. I'm picking it up. Yeah. Picking it up. I'm loving, I'm living, so we turn it up. Yeah.
So I don't think we're gonna go to the beach today because, do you see that? It's raining.
You know, we could go when we're off the island at outlets on the, we can get to the bait shop on the beach.
Anyways, it's raining and there's no point going to the beach because it's especially raining all day, so I think we're gonna go to the outlets and go shopping because we wanted to do that. And it's raining, so it's the perfect day to go to the outlets.
Daddy, you know we might.
Yeah, I said I think we're going to the outlets. I mean, we probably are, but you know. But at 10, I think we're gonna like go. We're gonna go see a parade, something like that. But it's raining pretty good. And it's a good amount of rain. Look at my nail.
This is the way.
I like broke half my nail.
To the expressway to see to Harvestown. Probably the same. It's close from mile distance, but it's probably the same. It's about, she said it's about 10, 15 minutes away. Because you stay on 278.
Anyways.
You don't go on
so
halfway.
I'll be back to you guys probably around like 10-ish. We're at the very start of the island. It's halfway on the right. I also forgot to say, happy 4th of July.
Yeah,
if you celebrate 4th of July.
We were going to watch the
Anyways, happy 4th to everyone that celebrates the 4th of July. And if you don't, happy July. I don't know. I don't think I celebrate, but yeah. Okay, so I'm Griff, and I have another bunny. I think these are really cute, but it's kind of half this. But the parade is coming, if you can't tell. You probably can't see, but they are coming. And yeah, I will video that, but I'm like in love with my outfit. I have like some yeah.
No, you, you throw it away.
Okay, so as you saw, that was the parade, and it was so cute. And so we're about to leave, and we're gonna go to the outlet, and we're gonna go shopping. I love shopping. Ellie, what do you think of the parade?
Good.
Good. Okay, almost done with my mailbox, but
don't know what the bun is.
What did you think of the parade?
It was good. Very entertaining.
I love how they all decorated their golf carts and bikes. That was super cool. Sorry the video is like
Ellie,
2 minutes.
Who's messing with people's mail?
Sorry the video is like it's almost like 3 minutes long. You can fast forward through that if you want to. Just like, I thought it was really cool how they had all those like decorations. And some of them had like dogs, and the dogs were so cute. So we're definitely going to watch the dogs, but yeah. Okay guys, so we're on our way to the outlet. But after we have to some bait, we go fishing. Yeah. Okay guys, so we're at J. Crew. We went to Hanes, got some stuff there, but I didn't get anything at J. Crew. I don't really like anything here, but we're gonna go to Polo next to my dad. But yeah. Okay, so we're on our way to the second outlet, and I think we're gonna go to Justice for Ellie. But what we went to Kate Spade Vineyard Vines, and that's where I also got something from Hanes, but from Vineyard Vines I got a Kate, or not from Vineyard Vines, from Kate Spade I got a Kate Spade, I got a little hand purse, super cute. I think this is actually really cute packaging, honestly. And then I got a t-shirt from Vineyard Vines. Well, I got a matching one with my mom, but yeah. And then I got some, bras from Hanes because I needed some strap ones, because mine are all like not the strap ones, like, you know, the clip ones. Yeah, and this, yeah. But this is cute, and I've been like keeping my phone in this pocket. But when I get home, I will do a haul. I'll do a outlet mall haul. I don't know. And I think we're gonna go eat now. Wait, are you going to Harold's? Wait, is it seafood or cheeseburger? It's not a cheeseburger.
That's like cheeseburgers.
Can we go? I think we're going to go to Harold's at 7. I want to go to Harold's. And then we're going to go back to out. Because they have two outlets. They have an outlet number one, outlet number two. We just got done outlet number one. And now we're going to outlet number two.
Mommy's bait worms.
Are we going to go to outlet number two?
I'm not touching those. Last time I touched a worm, I was.
Wait, are we gonna go fishing tonight?
Well, I mean, maybe I'll go before dinner because
I think we're gonna go fishing tomorrow. But yeah, I can't.
Yeah, but they were saying
but yeah. So we'll get back to you guys when we are probably at Harold's. Oh, we have about 15 minutes and we're gonna be there or something around that, so yeah. Okay, so we're at Justice for Ellie and we went to Gap. And I got some like the hand
cream.
We're
gonna go to Nike.
Now, yeah. We're not getting that. Please, it's $2. I don't even get this so cute. But I think we're gonna get some capris at Nike or something. I don't know. But yeah. We're gonna go back. We're probably gonna go fishing before we go out to the fireworks at the harbor or something. I don't know. Wait, where are we going to see fireworks? Something Cove. Not off the harbor. I hate this one. Okay, so we just got back from Nike. And we went to Vans and I got some checkered pants. They're really cute, actually. And, well, no, what about Taylor's birthday party? And so I got at Nike, I got a sweatshirt, some capris, and a tank top and a sports bra. It's a new one for cheer, but I think we're gonna, for the family, we're gonna get a picture.
So we're on our way back, and we went, so for me, I went to Nike, Vans, Kate Spade.
Oh, I still have this on my wrist. I can't get them off my wrist.
Who else? Oh, Gap. We have an Old Navy. What else?
Ellie, where else did I go?
Salty dog, yes. I did get a salty dog t-shirt.
T-shirt.
And then we also, if you know, we have a cockapoo, cocker spaniel, a poodle mix dog named Annie, and they have these little magnets, and it's an I heart cockapoo. So we got a little magnet from our car, and I got a blister from my Adidas. And I'll probably do a haul when I go home. I'm sorry this vlog is gonna be like really long because we're doing so much today, and I think we're gonna go fishing when we get home. We're gonna go fishing and then go see the fireworks. I got a paper cut. And I think that'll be it. But obviously like the fireworks are gonna be like in shorter clips, like a 15-minute show, so it'll be a little shorter. We were gonna go out on my grandpa's boat and see the fireworks, but it's still in the shop getting fixed and it won't be here till tomorrow. But yeah. Okay guys, I'm not gonna talk really loud because I don't want to draw too much attention to myself, but look how many people are here. It goes all the way down there, and then there's like a whole bunch of people down there, but yeah, it goes like way down that way. The fireworks are about to start, I think, and there's a really nice breeze right now, and we have kind of our little I can't even leave this chair back. I'm probably gonna post a longer video of the fireworks, so I'm gonna. So the next clip you'll see is probably gonna be the fireworks. I don't know.
They probably put the fire truck there.
Guys, so we are back from the fireworks, and you probably saw that in the last clip. But I'm like 10:20, and I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. And see you guys tomorrow. Happy 4th of July to everyone who celebrates, or Happy Independence Day, whatever you call it. And I will see you guys tomorrow in the next.